time figures yet either, because it's going to be a moving target for us. We do have plans to have officers deployed throughout the city tomorrow. They are going to be stationed out there, and we're going to move additional resources as needed throughout the event. Thanks.
So we're also going to give